My next guess was used also. Personality disorder, meaning she's blocked out many of the terrifying and painful memories of her childhood. Meet Rachel, who is also in disguise.
Going back to like 1700.
And so you were.
Right. Maybe. I was born into a family that believes in this.
And this is a, this is, does everyone else think it's a nice Jewish family? From the outside, you appear to be. Lots of people now.
I talked to a police detective. Normal.
Mm-hmm.
I always thought.
So, what kinds of things? You don't have to give us the gory details, but what kinds of things? Power. And so were you ever used yourself?
I was molested. I was raped several times.
Mm-hmm. What's her role in all of this?
I'm not exactly what her role is. I haven't, you know, recovered all of my memories, but her family. An upstanding citizen. Nobody would suspect her.
Were you raised with Now, in your family, did you all call it worshiping the devil?
No,
Rachel,
I don't know.
It was just evil.
Supernatural, and there's a lot in that book that relates to what I, you know, endured when I was a child.